my Hello Kitty French tip nail tutorial. I use a L'Oreal base coat on all my nails. Then I cut pieces of tape so I can put across my nails. Once the base coat is dry, I put the tape across my nail, curving it towards the center and making sure each side is even. I'm using a glitter gold color from Simple Colors, and I just paint right over the tape. Wait about 3 to 5 minutes for the nail polish to completely dry, then slowly peel off the tape. I find this way is easy to do the manicure, so they're all straight and even. I use a sheer pink polish to go over the base of the nail, making sure that it's really thin and not to go over the yellow part. Then I use this amazing fast drying nail polish from Sally's. And this is the Hello Kitty stencil I'm using, and the black nail polish. What you do is cover the stencil in the nail polish, and then you're going to use the scraper, and it's hard because I'm only using one hand to do this because I'm holding the camera, and scrape off the nail polish. You could use any color, I just did black and yellow because of Halloween. And use this little stampy thing, push really, really hard, and let it go. Then you're gonna find a center, and you're really gonna have to measure it and make sure it's perfect, and roll it around in all different directions, preferably from side to side, so it goes on. Perfect. And there you got it. My Hello Kitty French manicure with gold nails. Goodbye.